The once beautiful town after war is almost completely destroyed.